City didn't complain, they just got to work. It was time for Gerry to make an heroic mark on City's UEFA Cup campaign. A quite superb header, and again it was Steve Guppy who had supplied the cross. City were level 3 minutes from half-time, and on this showing, they looked capable of getting a winner after the break.